Alright, I don't know what the hell is going on down here in Arizona, but it. Oh, well, that ain't gonna help. It's April 10th, 2015, and. Let me get this thing. This thing has a temperature setting, or a temperature setter. Sensor! Outside, and outside is right there, and it's 54 degrees in like almost the middle of April in Arizona. Why is it 54 degrees? Should be like that temperature. Well, not maybe quite that high, but you know, somewhere like that. Yeah, it's like cooling off too much. Smokes. I got more smoke. This is mine. But yeah, I made some more stuff. It's a little flashlight thing. 9-volt flashlight. Oh, there's something falling on my scraper. Let's see. Maybe like a little spider or something. Yep. I did the trick with the light. Let's see how bright this is. Hey, look, the camera picks it up. Cool. It's a little brighter than the camera shows. Oh, maybe. Maybe not. Kind of the same. It's an LED candle. It's not the Westinghouse one. That one's right there. I also have another one of these things that I made. Have it on the outside of the door. The cord's not gonna reach. Oh, you can see it right there. Freaked me the fuck out. I saw something flashing. And it's like, what the fuck is that? It's a little skull thing. I forgot I turned it on. Yeah. Why is it getting cold here? Well, coldish. 54 degrees. Well, that one's in a box, so it's gonna retain some more heat. The low temperature says it went down to 54 degrees, so. Yeah. Another little LED candle lantern. Found that one at Walmart too. Like, I don't know, like $3 or something. Needs to warm up in Arizona. It's getting too cold. See the light behind my face or head? Yeah. Okay.